of Bob Behnken from SpaceX Demo 2 mission entering the International Space Station. Followed by Doug Hurley. Behind them is the hatchway to the Crew Dragon on its Demo 2 mission.
It's great to get the United States back in the crewed launch business, and we're just really glad to be on board this magnificent complex.
If you guys got any sleep on your way up there, the last, I'd say, I get 19 hours.
The first night is always a little bit of a challenge, but the Dragon was a slick vehicle, and we had good airflow, and so we had an excellent evening.